350.62 from Mike Gibo. 286.92 for Dwayne Nunes on board the Wild Thing. Your leader will remain Mike Gebo on board the Hooker. And 326.64. Even Zig Merrimaker, one final loop down through there, making sure that track is as good as it's going to get for the next guy. Ralph Otis, once again, long time puller, locks him out.
Thank you for watching.